Mr. Speaker.
Last week, some of the rougher elements of the House chose to refer to the Prime Minister as chicken. I hope we've moved on. However, would the Prime Minister agree with me that it's entirely fair now to refer to him as a lame duck?
Yeah!